Hey! Oh, sorry, you're gonna hear all of that music. Hey, Lana! Hey, Keegan! How are you guys? Thanks again for the host, Lana. Sorry, that... I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it's coming through my monitor. Why does it do that? There we go. All fixed. Yeah, I'm good. I'm kind of tired, but that will go away. Ugh, sorry, that'll go away soon. Oh. How's everyone been? What's everyone been doing? I'm confused because I went on my work computer to submit my work timesheet because we have to do these stupid timesheets and I forgot about it. And it, according to the roster, I meant to start at 10 tomorrow, but they told me to start at 9. I don't know. They're confusing. They can't make up their minds. Because, yeah, I thought I was going to be working today. Thought it was going to be my first Sunday working, but they changed their minds. Twitch is acting up again. No, Lana, no. That's annoying. Hopefully it'll stop doing that eventually. Anyway, so originally I was like, oh, I'll just keep my new schedule. And then I thought, nah, I'll stream today and then start my new schedule because then I'd have to play Final Fantasy IX this Wednesday. And the plan was that because I wouldn't have been working Wednesday, I would have been working Sunday instead. I would have done Final Fantasy IX, then Banjo-Kazooie, but because I'm working, I can't do both. So I thought, oh, I'll just stream today anyway. Yeah, so let's get straight to it. It's Final Fantasy IX first today. Then we'll do Pokemon as usual, and then Miitopia. We'll have a new team on Miitopia, which is exciting. Fair enoughness, yes. How's work going for you, Keegan? How's that? I didn't add our new friend to the border. Hang on. Okay. I should put Final Fantasy IX. I need to add her to the side there. But I need to find a picture like these ones, which is always difficult. Is that one? That's not transparent, though. What about this one? Is this... Okay, this is transparent. I'm going alright. Haha, getting better little by little. Oh, that's good to hear, Keegan. I need that. I need to hear that your work is getting better for me to have hope about my work. Now, I was supposed to do a quick leveling video to get Aiko's ability points up, but I didn't do that. I was lazy, so that's fine, though. We'll live, we'll live. Okay. Happy it's getting better for you. Yeah, we're happy for you, Keegan. I can't wait for that. I hate not knowing what I'm doing at work. I feel so stupid. So there's our new character. We're just going to put her on the side here with everyone else. Yeah, we can put her there. Actually, we'll put her across from Vivi. Yeah. She's still a bit too big. There we go. Oh, no, hang on. That's still annoying me. And I think she needs to be a bit higher. I can't grab... Vivi, dang it. Okay. I still don't have a confirmation of permanent position though, but my boss put it through to her boss to get permission to offer me a permanent position. Which is good, I think. That is good, Keegan. When do you find out? Okay, so what were we doing? Oh, yes. Great. Okay, so that's our team. Aiko, she... Oh, she has so many weapons to equip to get her stats up, and I didn't do any of it. I'm gonna be screwed. We'll have to plan this out carefully. Hang on. Okay, cure and cura. You have no idea? That's annoying. So when does your 6-month thing finish? Because you'd have to find out before then, surely. Hang on a sec. Okay, good. Alright. Anyway. Around the beginning of November. There's a lot happening at the beginning of November. Oh, well, hopefully it's good news, Keegan. I mean, I don't see why not. There's a whole Put the blue stone in, okay. Did that do anything? Oh, I want it back. Oh no, I can't take it back. Oh wait, did I take a blue stone? Can I just go straight to the bottom somehow? No, I can't. Why can I use that? What happened to the blue stone? Where did it go? Oh well. It's gone now. So, in the last episode, we met this little girl, and, Faris, aka Quinna, is chasing her Moogle and wants to eat it, so hopefully we can save it. You only have audio, sadly. Oh, that's okay. I just noticed I'm very off-center. That should... There we go. In center. That's okay, Lana. You're not missing out on too much. I'll describe the environment to you. There's rock and grass. And we're running along. I'm pretty sure I named Aiko after you. So you have purple hair. In this. Where? Is it this way? I am slightly confused. Why can't I go this way? There's nothing there. I can't do anything with that. There's a rock and grass, and there were butterflies. There was a Moogle. Yes, two Moogles. And a statue thing. Yeah, statue thing I can't do anything with. Maybe I have to go up or something. I mean, wait, I didn't see any butterflies. Is that? That's an odd glob, that thing up there. Is this back to the start? I don't remember if I came this way. Trailer Wi-Fi sucks for Twitch. No, Lana! That's okay, me and Keegan will describe the environment for you. Oh, okay. That is where I came from. We don't want to go that way. A shop? Yeah, there was a shop with two dwarves. With like pots and things. It's probably good you can't see this, Lana. I'm getting terribly, terribly lost, as usual. I think the worst was getting lost in Banjo-Kazooie. That was silly. I shouldn't have got lost there. Now there's a black screen. Let's just attack this thing. Oh no, I named her Ananke. Okay. Thought I named her Lana. Did I name someone else Lana? I don't remember. Ami did a Star Wars reference in their sleep. What reference? Oh yeah, let me know if it's too quiet or too loud, by the way. Do I have someone? Remember, Keegan, I'm naming the next character Jesmyn because they're grumpy. Although, you may be making an appearance in another game today. Oh, wait, what? Oh. That looks like the other statue. Weird. Oh god, I don't want to fight monsters. Yeah, so we're naming the next character Jesmyn Keegan, because remember, he's grumpy. And I can't name you something grumpy. You're not grumpy. These are not the droids you were looking for. Oh, I love it. Hi, Bonbon. How are you, lovely lady? Hey, Ben. How are you? I'm good. I'm good. I'm a little bit sleepy. I was up until midnight last night. And my alarm went off twice. How are you doing? I'm good. Did I already ask you that? Did I ask you how you were twice? I'm sorry. One day I'll get a good memory. I'm good, thanks. How's your weekend going? Oh, that's good to hear. Yeah, mine's good. I had a very lazy day yesterday. I mean, well, lazy in comparison with the other days. I did get up at 5 to go to the shops. And then yesterday I tried, I don't know if you saw the photo on my Twitter, but I was trying to shiny hunt, 3 switches while playing The Sims 4. I think I did pretty good, but I still haven't found a shiny. What have you been up to? What's your plans for your weekend? Because I think it's Saturday night there. And their dream was them being a snail. Oh my god, Lana, it's me! Was it me? Was it my me? I do not mind at all, ask again. How are you? I'm probably going to be doing that a lot. What's that? That's a big tree. Is that the sanctuary? That's a tree? Why would the sanctuary be in a tree? It's Saturday, well, officially Sunday, 1:15 a.m. Whoa! What are you doing up so late? What the? Oh. Oh no, it's boss time. I wasn't prepared for a boss. It was my mum's me which made it funnier. That's me, Lana! I should be your mum's me because I would dream of being a snail and making Star Wars references. Your game is wrong. I have been to a football match and drank a lot of beer. Oh yeah, what else are you gonna do at a football match, am I right? I'll just get everyone to summon things. Laziness. Oh, I should steal from it. Oh well. I've been working nights, so I'm in that pattern. Oh yeah, that's right, you are too. Yeah. Sorry, music's a bit loud for me. That's awesome though. Did your team win? Who was it playing? Normally my uncle watches a lot of the stuff in England because, you know, my background is English. But I haven't heard from him recently, and I found out off my mum that he's a close contact of a COVID case, so hopefully he's all right. Football on TV puts me to sleep. Yeah, I'm not very into sport. Dot, did we kill it already? Ananke, was that a Dolan? I didn't know you could use summon magic. Oh, okay, we didn't kill it. That's fine. I think we made it angry, though. Yeah, the only football I really watch is the A-League over here. But, like, if I had to go to a football match, I wouldn't be against it, because it's quite exciting. In fact, I think I've done that before, from memory. It was lower league today, so I live close to a place called Altrincham. I might be saying that wrong, so I'm sorry about that. And they have a team, so a friend and I went there. That's good, that's awesome. Oh my god, oh god, how badly did I butcher it? Please don't tell me it was that bad. That was wonderful, what do you mean? Was it bad? I'm sorry. Bonbon Yomi is singing while rolling around on the floor. Lana, is your game stalking me? Oh god, what did I say? Altrincham? Oh god, please don't say I'm saying it that bad. It's pronounced Altringham. Why is it not spelt that way then? That's not fair. That's the best way to say it. Altrincham. Why does that sound familiar? That sounds very familiar to me. We don't really need a heal right now. Yes, because it's England. Yeah, but shouldn't they... Like, the English language is like pronouncing things... I mean, oh, well, actually, yeah, okay, I get it now. You make a good point. That team, though, sounds very familiar to me. Yeah, because my uncle, his life is pretty much sport, so like that's all he really does in between work. Watches a lot of sport. Okay, good, we killed it. That was pretty easy. Although I was using a lot of Adolins. Oh, no XP. I guess we don't really need it. That big monster just shows up from time to time. I usually just run away. I don't think we could have run away, though. But you're a pretty good fighter, Ananke. Teehee, thanks. Hey, how come you can summon Adolins, Ananke? I thought you could too, Zoe. Well, not usually. Hey, have you always been able to do that? Of course, my grandpa and everyone else did it all the time. What do you mean? Hey, that's not the way to my house. That's the way to Oh my god, you mean this thing isn't called a lifer tree? I was calling it a lifer tree my whole life, but it's an ifa tree? I'm gonna have to look up how to pronounce that. Who knows, it's a very small local league. They get like 2,000 supporters. Wow, that is really small. I thought our A-League over here was tiny, but that's much smaller. How do you pronounce that? Even though it's a video game thing. I don't even know how to say that. It's pronounced the same as... How do you pronounce that? Ifa. Ifa tree. Yep. That's the two things I can't do. Pronounce things properly and I fall and get lost all the time. Thanks for the host, Ben. Thank you. I appreciate that. What's your plans for tomorrow? Try not to get too hungover. I can't believe that. I've been pronouncing that as lifer tree my whole life, and it's actually Ifa. Oh my god. And we are here for it, Bon. Oh, thank you. Sleep, see my daughter sleep. Oh, your daughter is so adorable. But yeah, that's a good way to spend a Sunday. That's going to be my Saturday future once my works figures out which days they actually want me to work. But it looks like all of September I'm going to be doing Monday to Wednesday, which I'm kind of sad about. But oh, what can you do? This way to my place. I was only looking at the mountains. The Ifa tree? I thought it was called Sanctuary. Huh? Oh, that's what the dwarves call it. Everyone calls it the Ifa tree. The Ifa tree. I can't get over that, man. I thought it was Lifa. Let's go. Is this another stone thing? Can I put it back? No. Okay, I'll just keep it then. Ooh, treasure. Oh, is this another stone? What happens if I take them all out? Do they do something? Etha. Okay. She said this was the way to the Ifa tree, but I don't know which way she wants me to go. This way? Oh no, that's where we came from. Okay, alright. So we were going... No, when I went that... Well, I don't know. Because she said to go this way, but it was a dead end. Oh no, okay. I'm getting confused because everything looks the same. Okay, I was like, what's going on just then? Hang on, which was the camera turning thing? There we go. Bon Bon, I was so close to getting a proposal in the game. Who was proposing, Lana? Glenn. This is my home. Maiden Sari. I hope I'm saying that correctly. You live here? It's a pile of rubble. Glenn, that's kind of rude. Zoe? What happened here? This place is in ruins. Well, Maiden Sari. Village of the Lost Summoners. Kupo! Moka! Moko! Chimomo! Kupo! Momatos! Morrison! What's with all these names? Where's Mog? No! Mog got eaten? Mog! I don't think Faris would eat it. Oh, there's Mog. It was Zib, Invader Zim, to my cousin Nikki. Oh, that's cute. Okay, who am I going to propose to? Who's my best friend, Lana? Do I have one yet? No, I'm not mad. But don't ever leave me behind again, okay? Kaboo! Glenn, follow me. Get to work, you guys. Yes, ma'am. Mog, you stay here with me. Kaboo! Okay, come on. Where did it go? Did that Moogle go inside your dress? Yep, Mog always stays with me. How does it shrink itself? Glenn, come sit over here. Hey, tell me more about yourself. Tell me. Sure, I want to know more about you too, Ananke. Really? For instance, the Adolan. Where are you from? How old are you? What do you do? Where are you going? No, what I want to know is, what kind of foods do you like? What kind of Adolans do you like? What type of Moogles do you like? What type of girls do you like? I think the answer to the last one is any. I've never met anyone like you before. Have you met anybody? Zoe? What's wrong? You look dazed. Oh, it's nothing. Do you have a fever? You're fine. Hey, are you jealous? Why would I be jealous? Yeah, come on, Glenn. That's a little girl over there. The closest match you have so far is Obi. No best friends or sweethearts yet. Oh, I need a best friend. Are you and Zoe really just friends? Seems like you guys are something more. Hey, Lana, now that I have a DS capture card, I was thinking of getting another copy of Tomodachi Life and, like, starting again. And doing it, like, on stream or something. I think that would be pretty funny. But the thing is, it's like something you can only look at like a couple of times a day. It's not something you can play for a while. So I don't know. Seems like you guys are something more. Well, yeah, we're more than friends. So, what are you guys? We're a team. A team? Yeah. Ronan's also part of the team. Hey. Where did he go? That sounds like fun. Yeah, I think it would be fun. Maybe I'll YouTube it or something. I want to do like a series called like 100 Days of Animal Crossing or Tomodachi Life or something like that. I think that would be fun. Is it sort of like me and the Moogles? Something like that. All clean, Kupo. Thanks, Mocha. I'll be right there. I'm going to start cooking. You have to come and eat at my place later, okay? You might want to tell them where that place is. Oh, hello, Mr. Crunk. How are you? Juhu, what does that mean? Also, cute emote. It's a birdie. How are you doing? There's still stuff I want to ask her. Let's accept her invitation. Okay. I'll call you when the food's ready. Don't go too far. It's a greeting and all good. How about yourself? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. What does it mean? Is it like hello or something? Sorry, I don't really know a lot about other places. But I'm glad that you're good. Ever watched Frozen 1? No, I haven't. I haven't actually watched any Frozen. All I know about Frozen is the song. You know that... Well, actually, is there two Frozen songs that are popular? I forget. Good to have you here. I'm Steamy Bonbon. We're playing Final Fantasy IX at the moment. Have you ever played this game before? It's a dude there who says it, and it's amazing. Who says it? Is it the snowman? Or the... Is it the prince? They're the only characters I really know, and obviously the two sisters. You're a Final Fantasy VIII guy. Oh, nice one. Who's your favourite Final Fantasy VIII character? Now your Mii is playing on the 3DS. That is so me, Lana. When the Mii is playing Tamagotchi Life, is you're playing it as well. Oh god, that's like Inception or something. It's a shopkeep. Oh, okay. That's why I don't really know that. I've never watched it. When I was a kid, we weren't allowed to watch anything with music in it. Like, it used to annoy my dad. So, yeah, I'm not... I don't watch a lot of animated musicals. I mean, in saying that, I was watching Aladdin the other day. What's going, Zoe? I'm a little tired. Yeah, we have been traveling a lot. What's Ronan doing? And where's Faris? Mr. 288 told me that I understand what it means to live and to die. But it's only because I thought stopping was different from dying. I don't think I really understand what it means to live and to die. Where do we come from? Do we go back there when we die? If that's what it means to live, I wonder where I came from. Where will I end up when I die? Why am I shaking? What is that I'm feeling? Ronan, these things are too deep right now. But yeah, I'm a huge fan of pretty much most of the Final Fantasies. My favorite Final Fantasy VIII character is Cypher. He's cool. I want to make more Miis, but I don't know who to make. Have you made Leaky yet, Lana? Or Sandshrew? Ooh, Zoe's feelings. A village of summoners. I've read about them in a book once. A tribe that possesses the power to call forth Adolans. Adolans. Knowing that I had Adolans inside me didn't bring me any joy. Mother imprisoned me and used the Adolans she stole from me as tools of war. I thought I would kill my Adolans if Kuja was going to use them for war. But now that they're gone, I feel like I've lost a piece of myself. Why am I thinking all this now? It must be the location. The place feels so familiar to me somehow. No, I haven't made either of them yet. You could make them. Otherwise, is there any show characters or movie characters you want to make that you haven't made yet? This is a restricted area. Restricted? What's that then? Kapo? Faris! Glenn, this place only rocks and sand. I eat star sand once, but sand here not food. Whoa. Water look clean. It's probably not now. Squee! Hey, don't take it so hard. He's a special case. I want to jump in the water with Faris. Jeez, what a dump. It must have been like this for at least 10 years. What can Ananke possibly feed us? Oh no. It's Ananke's feelings time. I've got to make food, I think. Thanks for cleaning. You guys did a great job. A clean house worthy of hosting my hero, Glenn. But here's where the real challenge begins. I don't think Glenn and Zoe are dating yet. Zoe has been slow to catch on to Glenn's moves. That means plenty of time for me to get between them. Ananke, come on. I'm gonna cook lots of yummy food and show Glenn what a good homemaker I am. Kupo, it might work if you cooked good food. But Ananke screws up a lot when she cooks. We don't have much food in stock right now. I know, that's why I can't screw up. You're all gonna help me. No! Kupo-po! Kupo, I'm sleepy. Is that why you're called Momotose? You're all gonna help me. I would make them if I knew what they looked like. What? Lana, well, you, Leaky's, got a picture on his, Twitter. And so does Sanshu. Were you watching my Miitopia stream last week? Because I made Sanshu. He posted a picture, in the game screenshot section of my, Discord, if you want a reference on Sanshu. It was a screenshot of the in-game character I made, though. I'm gonna cook my speciality, rock-fisted potato stew. Kupo, yeah, that's delicious. But the last one you made tasted so bad, I thought my pom-pom would fall off. Just stew? Yeah, think I need another dish. What do you guys think? How about some fish? Fresh fish tastes great barbecued. That's a good, idea. That sounds good. Okay, our menu is rock-fisted potato stew and barbecued fish. Let's see. Who should go fishing? Okay, so I don't really want to cheat, but I kind of do, but I won't. I won't. There's a method to the madness, so... Oh, who suggested the fish? I forget who it was. Was it Mocha, I think? Go, Mocha. Kapo. Who should dig up potatoes? Chimomo. Go, Chimomo. I think Chimomo was the one who suggested the fish, though. Oh, well. Momotose, you help me in the kitchen. Did I make the right decisions? Oh, yeah, let's roll with it. Let's get started. Grandpa. I don't want to be alone anymore. Help me do this right. Oh. Oh, where did Zoe go? Ronan? What's up? Is something wrong? Oh, it's nothing. I was just thinking. Well, try not to think too much. Get some rest. Okay. Thanks, Glenn. Hang on. There was another area I don't think I went to. Is that? No. No, okay. It's nothing. Kupo, please wait. Thank you for waiting. Lady Ninky says the food will be ready soon. I'll take you to the Adolan Wall in the meantime. Please follow me. Could you slow down? Oh. Oh, wrong button. How many people do I need to cook for? There's me and Glenn. That's two. There's the quiet boy, Ronan. That's three. I guess I should cook for Zoe too. That's four. What about Faris? And all you guys too. So Ananke, Zoe, Glenn, Ronan, Mog, Moko, Mocha. Wait, seven. Chimomo, eight. No, ten. Is that ten? Yes, it's ten. Will you put water on for all the people I listed? I'll get the ingredients. Kipo. How many people? It's 10. I mean, I feel like we should include Faris. But I guess we're not going to. Poor Faris. Potato, potato, pumpkin bomb, lots and lots of nuts. We don't have any food yet. Should I put in that old glob I found on Conde Pate Mountain Path? No. Gross. Don't put a bug in the food. Thanks. Let's start. Get the water going, a good shake of salt. Oh god. Oh my god, Bon Bon, help. I squealed over a new me on my game. Oh no, which me is it? Is it a bad one? I caught one, Koopo. It's heavy. Oh no. Are you okay? Somehow I don't think that's a fish. Let it go. Mokka, let go of that one and catch a different one. Koopo. I think it's Faris it is a hold of. Although I don't know if that was the right decision. That's strange. She's really boiling by now. What's up with that? It is lots of water, you know. No, no, not that bad. Oh, which one is it, Lana? Hello? Mokka was very proud of his role as the Adolan wall guard. Ananke's decision to show the Adolan wall to outsiders upset him. Why are you telling me this? Now I feel bad. But we Moogles love Ananke. He'll understand in time. Why does the wall need protection? The Adolan wall has been protected by Ananke's summoner tribe for generations. Summoner tribe? I'm gonna get Zoe. She can use summon magic. Is that true? We don't know where she is. Danki Kaminari, Charge Bolt from My Hero Academia. You love that anime, don't you, Lana? Is she over here? Ah, oh, there she is. Hey, Zoe. Come with me. I'll show you something big. Summon magic stuff. Summon magic? Yeah, it's called a Adolan Wall. Ooh, I wonder what's there. Oh, whoops, wrong way. Oh. Hi. Ananke and her people protected the Adolan wall for generations. We Moogles also help Ananke protect the wall. Don't mess it up. Where are all the other people of her tribe? I can't tell you. Oh, is it a secret? Please come in. The Adolan wall is this way. Oh, wow. Sanshu! How are you? Did you remember your switch this time? Look at all those emotes. How you doing, though? How's science things? You did? Yay! Does that mean you'll be able to play adventures later? In, like, 2 hours? The Adolan Wall is a collection of paintings. The Summoner Tribe painted all Adolans they found during their research. These Adolans all exist? Yes, ma'am. Oh my god, it's so weird when people say that to me. We don't have that here. At least, not anywhere I've been. Koopo. But yay! Dynamax Adventures! Or Sir. Sir I've heard of. I mean, not to me personally, unless it was like a joke or a friend trolling me. But that's fine. I'm comfortable with who I am. This is a holy place for the Summoner Tribe. Lady Ananke comes here every day to pray and burn incense for her ancestors. What's this one? There's Otomos. That's Bahamut. What's wrong, Zoe? It's a little too calm in here. I gotta shake things up. You do, Sanshu. You do. Yeah, my schedule's been all over the place. So I think people have forgotten when I stream. No, no, not beans. I do need to get up and get my water, though. No. Not Faris, you've gotta do Sylvando, do little Lee. What bean do you want me to have, Sanshu? There's your choices. I think I'm missing the green one, though. I don't think I have any more green ones. Been ages since I've had these. Yeah, I don't have any... Oh, is that a green one? Brown? That's brown, isn't it? Oh. I think the game audio might be too low. Really? I can never tell. It's a quiet area. That's one thing. I'll turn it up a bit. Just let me know if it's too loud. Okay. I'm preparing for this to be bad. Either way, I need to go and get my water because I forgot to put it on my desk. Is it loud enough yet, Sandshrew? Let me, oof. Well, thanks, Sandshrew. I mean, ugh. It's dog food. My favorite. Mmm. Ugh. Okay, I'll be back. Ugh. Sylvando! Yes, Keegan! Sylvando! But audible now. I can't turn the alerts any louder. Bonnie Leaky! Hey, how are you? Long time no see! He's back! I know, Leaky's here! Bonjour! Hang on, let me play another alert. Wait, why is the alert not going off? Did you guys hear that? According to my thing, it's not going off. Why is it not going off? It is? Is it going, hang on, let me do it again. Is it going through a different section, maybe? Oh, okay. Now I know what's going on. The alerts aren't coming through the alert box sound section. They're coming through the desktop. Okay, good. You guys can hear it, but that explains why it's so quiet. The problem is that my switch has to come through the desktop, so that's really annoying. I wish I could figure out how to separate those, but I don't know if there's a way I can do it. What's alert parries? I love the Faris forever. No, Leaky, no. Don't tell me you're a Faris fan. Leaky broke it. What? No, Leaky didn't break it. Oh, no. When are you going to play a skit? Oh, it's a competition again. It's an all-out war. You should have been here the other night, Sandshrew. Although, it's probably like 6 a.m. for you guys. No, don't worry, I'm a Sylvando fanboy at heart. Yay! That makes me happy. But Sandshrew, in answer to your question about when am I going to play a scary game, well, October's coming up and I have some big plans for October. But, I'm very upset because I think I'm too short for most costumes, which is a problem. But yes, there will be lots of spooky games in October. Zoe's stream scared me this morning. Oh, the, what was it? Until Dawn? Yeah, Until Dawn. I don't think I'd be... we can't see the low half, so it doesn't matter. What? What are you talking about? The low half of what? The low half of Zoe's stream? But yeah, Until Dawn. that's one spoopy game. But she played it too late for me. She was playing it at... She started at 11 p.m. Oh, the costume. Yeah, I know, but I'm just worried. You've got a point, because this is something I'd like to wear in real life, but... I'm just waiting for my other job to work out whether they're going to pay me or not. My annual leave. There's a lot of issues going on there at the moment, which is annoying. But yeah, you make a good point. But I'd want you guys to see all of it. I'm running out of time though. Probably won't even come in time now. So I've got to get it back up as well. But yeah, there's this really cool horror game I want to play, but it's not out yet. And they're not telling you when it comes out, which is annoying. I'm done adding characters, but now I want to add friends. Did you add Sanchu and Leaky, Lana? You'll get it back. Oh, look at all the burbies. I'm really annoyed, though. I have to get a shiny today. You know, I've gone without a shiny for over a month now, and I don't know what's going on. I'm starting to think my games are broken. I want to look at the murals some more. Okay. I need pics of them to do that. Go on Twitter, Lana. It's because I haven't done it with you. Wait, done what? The Summoner Tribes honors nature. They named this world Gaia. They considered the Eidolons guardians of the planet. They attempted to become one with nature through their summon magic research. The tribe migrated to this location 500 years ago, but now. Shiny hunting girl. Oh, yes, you're right. Maybe it is. Maybe it is. I was like, I shiny hunted for at least 6 hours yesterday. Probably more than that. I mean, yeah. At least, Dynamax adventures. Not so much egg hatching, because it's hard to, do egg hatching while playing The Sims 4. Oh god, alright, more questions about cooking. That's strange. It's usually boiling by now. My apartment has added like 500 in fees over dumb stuff. You mean like every... for your rent, Leaky? Is that rent? Because what the hell? 500? Or is that a one-off payment for something? I'm gonna ask my, my... real estate, if we can add new blinds in here, because Charlie's ruined them, but I don't know how much they're going to charge me, but they're crap. Like, look at these things. How's that supposed to block the sun out? Look at it. They're so crap. And look, there's a gap there that I can't cover, because I think Charlie broke one. So I might ask my real estate if we can replace them, but it's probably going to cost me money. I love cats! Hey, how are you? How you doing? They're trying to kick you out. Oh, don't be mean to Leaky. I'll have to try and find them on Twitter. Sandrew's name is like Andrew. Lana, just go to my followers. Or, yeah, so go see who I'm following and you'll see it should be like the last 20 people. It's like Andrew Science or something like that. How you doing, I love cats? Hope you're good. Bonbon, there is a new couple on the island. Oh my god. Is it me? Is it me and, Hero Academia character? Yeah, just this month they added 500 for a fee for, like, electricity and a late fee. That's doxing. Oh my god. What? How does, So, do you have to pay your electricity through the apartment or something? I'm really annoyed because my electricity is, like, through the roof. It's going to be even more next quarter. And I can't, like, it's because of a certain system. There's two different systems here, and because I rent, I can't change it, so it's garbage. Even though they said there would be no late fee. In the words of my sister, do you have evidence for that? Because then you could fight it. Why is the water not boiling? Oh, I need to turn up the heat, but this stove isn't going to get any hotter. Kapo. Kapo? What about Ronan? That's right, he's a black magic a black mage. He can use fire magic. I hope we can catch a lot of delicious fish. I think I screwed something up. Oh, it's Faris. My mum and Sebastian from Black Butler. Lana, you gotta show pictures. I wanna see more pictures of your Tamagotchi life stuff because I love that game. My internet's so bad. No, I love cats. It always seems to be like that. Maybe it's my stream. I haven't dropped any frames though. My stream just hates everyone's internet, or everyone's internet hates my stream. I can't work it out. Many delicious fish in the water. We catch more fish. Kilpo? Pale, white hair, strange clothes. Oh no. Glenn told me about you. You're Kuja. Ananke, no, wrong person. Stream is fine. Okay, good, that's good. I'm glad it's nothing me I'm doing. Yours is good too, Leaky? Okay, that's great. It's just everyone's in bad reception areas. I've noticed that my computer doesn't like people's streams. My computer struggles to watch streams, but my phone doesn't. I don't get it. Typically, no, but when my ex left, she didn't mention that she cancelled the electricity early and not when she asked for the last payment. So they changed us a vacant electric fee. What? Dude, that's kind of mean. Yeah, I remember when I was trying to work out what me and my ex were going to do when I moved out from there. That was difficult. I almost didn't get the unit that I live in now because he forgot to pay the rent. Because he was the one paying the rent and I paid him the half of it. I need to get your Mia rent and a cat coupon bonbon. Yes, I want a cat. Can you have pets in that game? I can't remember. Oh no. This isn't good. Hey. Don't mess it up. Oh, okay. And now I'm stuck at home with COVID without a paycheck, so fingers crossed I know get evicted, Lamau. Oh my god, Leaky, that's awful. Don't you have any sick leave? Do you guys get that over there? God, this is why I couldn't live in America. The differences are so, like, crazy. Oh, no. Oh, Bonnie, you're hanging out with my mum now. Lana, it's because my me's asking your mum advice on how to get, like, a relationship in Miitopia. Only a cat or a dog. Oh, my God, I have to play it. I wonder how much Miitopia is. I mean, not Miitopia, Tamagotchi Life. They're the same thing, kind of. Tomato seeds? No, Tamagotchi Life, not tomato seeds. Okay, it's not too expensive. Ooh, I could get it for $45. How cool would that be, guys? Oh, that's pre-owned, though. Brand new, there's a bidding thing. Or brand new, $60. Is that brand new? Doesn't say that it's pre-owned. How fun would that be, though? Okay. I'm gonna stay here and think about it some more. Can we go in here now? Kapo! Wow, this looks great. Hey, I don't remember us getting any fish. I didn't do that. We do, but I already got it from my company when my ex had COVID last year, so I don't qualify anymore. Oh, wow. So did your ex get COVID and you didn't? Or is this your second time? Man, that's the direction we're heading in. Soon I'm probably going to get it. Which is bad. Because, like, we're up to... Oh, actually, it's 11 o'clock now. Let's see what New South Wales case numbers are now. Okay, it hasn't updated yet because it's only just hit 11 o'clock. Oh, everyone remember to hydrate. D- This is your first time. Wow. Okay. Yeah, because I was gonna say that sucks. Like, there must be something you can do. Thank you for reminding me. Yep, I've got a half hour reminder on my stream that goes off. Though I think I've got it set to go off like after a certain amount of messages, but I want to fix that. Line minimum 5. What does that mean? Minimum amount of chat lines, 5. I might change. Oh no, I'll leave it at 5. That should be fine. Is there anything you can do, Leaky? Like, surely they have to be, like, you know, understanding of that situation. Okay, let's see what we got this time. Today, there were 1,485 cases in my state alone. I wonder how Victoria's doing. Let's see. Victoria. Oh. Can I check Victoria cases? Oh, if I spelt it right. I want to see what Victoria's at. I don't know. I can't find it. Because I'm not from Victoria, so... What have I missed? My whole family has COVID right now except me, so I'm at my grandparents' house quarantined to the trailer. Oh, Lana, that's why you're in the trailer. Because you said your family was unwell. I mean, I've got some money on the side, so I should be okay. But I'll be screwed afterwards. Man. Oh, I wish there was something I could do. That sucks, Leaky. Oh. We had eviction rules in place, but they were recently taken away. Like, is that because of COVID? Yeah, be safe, Lana. And thanks for redeeming Shining Fates pack opening, Santru. What have I got left? I'm gonna order some more soon. Where are they? I think I have 2 left. Which one do you want, Santru? These are what I've got left. Toxtricity and Dragapult. Let me know. Yeah, US sucks right now. Yeah, Dragapult, got it. I mean, I shouldn't complain. Like, I know our case numbers and deaths aren't as high as you guys, but they're just, we're heading in that direction. Soon we'll have, like, the same percentage as you guys. Like, because we're obviously a smaller country than the US. Who wants to get the energy? I'm really hoping for a milsery soon. There's so many things I want. And, like, because of this capture card I got, it's a real game changer, so... Water? Okay. Anyone else want to guess what it's going to be? I'm pretty sure COVID is just the new flu. Yeah, but that can kill. Yeah, I guess you're right. Because, well, Sancho, you're a scientist. What was the Black Death? Was the Black Death a flu? Like, he's guessing steel? Flu kills, though. It does. Just not as many people, I don't think. I don't know. That was a bacteria. Okay, so it's different. Yersinia pestis. Fire. Lana's guessing fire. Alright, guys. Oh, wake up, switch. It's been a while since I've heard of flu death, though. Yeah, I mean, I guess we don't really think about it because of, you know, we're, like, sort of in, like, a high... Like, we've got technology. Like, we're, like... I think there's robots now, sort of. And you don't really think about that stuff happening. There's a game I'm currently playing on my YouTube called The Silent Age. You guys should check it out. It's quite interesting. It's kind of about that kind of thing. Alright, it is water! Santry got it right again. I'm sure you got one right last time. Is there a mark on my camera? I think there's a mark on my camera. Anyway. Fingers crossed we get something good. Oh. 1918 was the flu. Okay, so it's kind of like just over 100 years into the future kind of thing. Oh, is that a reverse holo something? Yeah, reverse holo Volcanion. I've never seen that before. And a holo Rillaboom. That's not too great, but not awful. I've lost track of where I keep my cards, though. They're all the Oh, okay. I put all those together. No, that's okay. That's okay. This pack started off really, like, this ETB box started out really good, so. In other news, I've been talking to someone recently. Ooh, Leaky. Dish the details. Yeah, who are you seeing, Leaky? Who's on the horizon? The whole craziness of this so-called COVID is nuts. Yeah, I know, Lana. It's pretty scary. I'm looking forward to the day that it's, like, behind us, you know? When it's not such a thing. Because, yeah, it's unbelievable. In less than a month, my state went from 100 cases to over 1,000. Some guy I met, super sweet kid. Ooh. Do we know them, Leaky? Is it someone we might know? And I think kid's just an expressence, Andrew. Kapopo. He's actually supposed to come over in like an hour. Really? Oh, nice. Reports Leaky. Sandrew, don't. Oh, that's cool. What are you guys going to get up to? Yeah, he's just 2 years younger than me. Oh, yeah, so he's like 19 then. So that's kind of like a kid. I mean, I personally think at 21 you're still a kid. Maybe that's just me. We know what they're doing. Oh, come on. No, like... Matt, that's an assumption there. Maybe Leaky wants to get to know this person first. Don't you have COVID? Wait, what? Oh, yeah, Leaky, you have COVID. And no, I'm not doing that. Yeah, see? I wouldn't think that of you, Leaky, you know? That's not the first thing I'm going to assume. Welcome, Glenn. Have a seat. You made a lot. Ronan helped me too. Why didn't I get to see that? I think I missed something. Let's eat. You're not having dinner? Yes, Andrew, I'm sure that's what you meant. Dinner. Dinner. Yes, of course, dinner. How is it? Wow, this stew tastes amazing. You should start a restaurant. The fish tastes good. Can I have some more? I swear I missed something here. Hey, Nikki, where are all the other summoners? Are they hiding underground or something? Underground? Yeah. Oh, God. I just realized what that meant. I spoke to my doctor and he said that I'm past my contagious period, so I've got nothing to worry about. Ah, okay. So you're testing negative now. But, Leaky, if you've got COVID and you're past your contagious stage, why do you have to keep isolating? I never thought of that. Do you know how long you're contagious for? When is the contagious period over for those with COVID? Yeah, when is it? Because I was wondering about that the other day. They're all underground, sleeping the eternal sleep. What? I'm the last survivor of my tribe. I've been living with Moogles ever since my grandpa died last year. I'm sorry. Oh, don't worry about me. I'm really happy here. 10 years ago, which is 4 years before I was born, a natural disaster struck the village. Even the survivors suffered a great deal. But my mom and dad fell in love and had a family. Glenn! Thanks for a teaming Shining Fates pack opening. It's actually the last one. I'll be getting more next week, hopefully. He actually heard that I'm not feeling good and he just wants to drop some stuff off. Aw, nice! What's he dropping off, Leaky? Once you test negative, you're fine. Yeah, but how long is it for? So the doctor said the period is 2 days before you exhibit symptoms and 10 days after your symptoms. So that means you're 10 days into it, Leaky? Oh my god, a rap battle on the game is amazing. How good is it, Lana? They're so funny. Please send screenshots of your game. 10 days, why so long? I mean, would that be the same as the flu, Sandru? Is that contagious for 10 days? Mainly snacks and cough medicine. Ooh, I want to see your snacks. What snacks are you getting, do you know? 10 days is just to be safe. You're actually 14 days. So does that mean you go back to work this week? They're both very different. Okay. But, like, the flu is contagious, right? I don't know, because I rarely ever get sick. The only time I've been sick was when I had bronchitis 2 years ago. That was awful. Alright. Len, let's see if you're lucky. Who wants to guess the energy for the last pack? I need to update that now and turn that off. Now I'm gonna sneeze. Oh no, it's gone. It's gone. Alright, I'm gonna turn that off because I don't have any left now. Rip packs. My job told me to stay out because they're not counting the days that I was waiting for the results. Oh, okay. So when do you go back to work? Are they paying you? I don't think they are. That's what I asked before. Alright, anyone want to guess the energy? Let me know. You trying to go back? Because if you test negative, there's no reason not to. I mean, I guess it depends. If Leaky's still sick, I wouldn't really want to go to work if I was sick. It's horrible. They are not. Of course they're net bastards. At least I'm probably going to go back. It's like the 10th. So 5 days, I see. Bonzami! Hey, how are you? Did you get my text? Hello, heels. Although you still feel sick for a while. Yeah, yeah. Alright, guys. Let's see what we've got. Lightning energy. Oh. The cards are upside down. That's a great start. Charlie's behind me. He heard Zoe was here. And wanted to say hello. That's a reverse holo, whatever that is, banner thing. Ditto, VMAX. That is a VMAX, right? Yes, it is. I think I have this one. But thank you, Glenn. Nice card. Ditto, yes. To be honest, I kind of want to quit and do a remote job now. Have you started looking for a job, Leaky? Like that. So if y'all know something, let me know. I mean, if you lived in Australia, Leaky, I could probably get you a job where I work. We have like a referral program. Something clerical or the marketing field. Are those jobs hard to find over there or easy? Here's Charlie. Say hello, Charlie. Hello. Just saw your message. How are you? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Is Ashley still alive? I want to know if Ashley's alive. To be honest. Oh, wait. I read that already. I made it. Ronan, how are you? How are you doing? I'm going to be doing Dynamax Adventures in an hour and a half if you're keen to join us. I love your cat so much. He's such a brat. I am a brat. I am a brat. Brat, brat, brat. Brat cat. Meow. This is now the Charlie stream. Okay, Charlie, are you gonna hold the remote for me? He won't do it. Brat cats are the best. He's a little poo. I wanted to swear just then, but I won't. I'm gonna go work out, but I can promise I can make it. Love you. Yeah, no worries, Ronan. Have a good workout. Hopefully you can join us, because Sanju's gonna join me. Then maybe we can... Maybe Obi will come along. But Zoe, how are you? How are you? Is Ashley alive? I want to know. They have self-respect. I don't know if Charlie has self-respect. I just think he's angry. All the time. Aren't you, Charlie? Look how angry he looks. Can we get a close-up? Hello! Oh, Ronan! Who's that Pokemon? Oh, yes, I love these. Everyone should redeem more of that. It's like my favorite thing. Three, okay. Pokemon generator. Is that what I usually type in? I should really save it. No, that's not right. We've got Gen 3. Don't go anywhere, Ronan. You need to guess this. Who have we got? Okay, that's different. That is different. I don't even know what this one looks like. It's loading. Oh, this one's gonna be easy for you guys to guess. Where's Sprite? No, that's not it. Showdown. Ah, here we go. Good, she is for now. Zoe, keep her alive, dang it. I was around family for a week and now I'm 2 days in the trailer so far after I tested negative. That's good, Lana. I'm glad that you're safe. How did your family get it? Anger, the telltale sign of having awareness. That is true. Oh, hang on, let me put this down so you can see it better. Charlie, yes, he's really angry right now. He's hitting me with his tail. Bon Bon, I recorded some of the rap battles. Oh, can you send them to me? Here we go. I know all of them. I got this. Oh, do you, Ronan? I don't know. Hang on, let me get it up here. I don't have it on this screen. Just bear with me a second, guys. I've got packs of evolutions coming next week for new vids, Bon. Oh, Mangrove. Glenn, I love your videos. If you're still there, can you post the link to your YouTube? Everyone, go check out Mangrove's videos on opening Pokemon cards. They're so funny. I love them. They're so good. You make me feel bad, Glenn. My videos are so garbage. Yours are like so professional and funny. I love the one that you did recently with the cat. You looking away and the cat's getting the thing. Okay, ignore that. Ignore this. This isn't it. This isn't it, Ronan. Let me get it up here. It's just gonna take me a second to find it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Alright, Ronan. And everyone but Ronan, if you get this right, you get your points back. Who's that Pokemon? Swellow, yes, you got it right. Just keep an eye out for the week. If after, like, Wednesday you're still negative, you should be fine. Oh, good, excellent. That's good. Hopefully Lana is okay. Charlie's my baby. He's a little brat. I am a brat. I am a brat. Thanks, Bon. That's the link to Mangrove's YouTube. Everyone, this link here that Zoe's done. Hang on, can I? Just a second. Charlie's angry. He's really upset. I'm gonna have to let him go. Everyone, that link that I've just posted that's highlighted, everyone go to that channel right now. Go check out some amazing videos. Please subscribe to Mangrove's channel. You won't be disappointed. The videos are hilarious. I love them. They're like my favorite thing. Like whenever Mangrove's Discord goes off and is like, he's posted a video, I'm like so keen. I love them so much. But yes, the answer was Swellow. I went in twice already within 3 weeks and both were negative. Twice? Ah, Captain! How are you? How are you doing? And thanks for redeeming Who's That Pokemon, Leaky. Which generation did you want? Let me know. I'm just gonna give Ronan his point back. Oh my god, Bon. What is a Keegan? Did you find a shiny? You've subscribed to Glenn. Thank you, Lana. That's really nice of you. You won't be disappointed. They're great. You have to tell me how the movie ended. Also, while you guys are all here, don't forget I also have a YouTube. Please check that out and subscribe to that if you feel so inclined to see more of my shenanigans after stream. I post videos daily. I'm currently doing a Blue Nuzlocke, an indie game called The Silent... Oh god, I already forget the name of the game. The Silent Age. And I'm doing Cooking Mama as well, which is just a chill video. Alright, Ronan, your points are back. I'm gonna complete all these. Oh wait, I can't. I've gotta wait until I do leakies. It isn't my joint favorite streamer! Are you talking to me this time, Captain? Gen 2 because I'm a Joe toddler. Nice, Leaky. Alright, let's see what we've got for you. Who are we gonna get? I really hope it's a hard one. I want hard ones. Ooh, okay. Oh, actually, this one's kind of easy. I think. Yeah, this one's kind of easy. You're gonna get this one straight away. But feel free to redeem more. They are my favorite. All right, Leaky, and everybody else, I want you to let me know, who's that Pokemon? Thank you, everyone. Yes, thank you, everybody. Yes, thank you, Leaky. Hellraiser. Yes, Hellraiser. Oh, God. So it turned out it was that lady's uncle, but they were in love or something. Then he killed the girl, and then the girl's daughter made a dwarf with those Xenobite people. It was so silly. Dang it, Keegan, I gotta watch this movie. When you come over in the near distant future, we have to watch it together. Yes, it's Ledian. Keep the points, by the way. I have too many. No, no, Leaky, it's in the rules. You get them back. Just feel free to redeem more. One day someone will get a hard one. And thank you for redeeming. Draw a Pokemon with reference. Oh, God, Sandshrew. Which one do you want me to do? I'm going to reject this. There you go, Leaky. Your points are back. Gigantamax our creamy. Come on, Sandshrew. Could you have picked a harder one? Oh, God. Here we go. I need a picture to look at. Oh man, this is gonna be so hard to do. Oh god. Oh no! Yay, Ronan! Sorry! Did you get Pikachu? That's not Pikachu. I want it without reference. Oh, did you want... Oh crap, I've already seen a picture of it, Sandshrew. Did you want your points back or did you want me to draw it? I actually really like Ledian. I want a regional variant. Oh, that would be cool. Just don't look at it anymore. Okay, alright, okay, I'm still not gonna be able to do it very well anyway, so that's fine. Okay, Sandshrew, can you redeem the right one? I'll give you your points back for that. So, okay. Your points are back. Now, redeem without reference when you're ready. Ledian is now Sylvando. Oh, no. Hey, Ronan! What are you doing? That's not right. What are you doing? I need to... There we go. You can be on my shirt, Ledian. This file is too much for Discord, Bon. I know, you can't do videos. Lana, do you want my email? You can send it to me via email. Or can you take screenshots of the video? He's just chilling. He's on my shirt. Yeah, Sandshrew, can you redeem the correct, point thing? You can zip the file. Oh, yeah. Can you send zip files, though? And Al the Gore looks like Jam. Who looks like Jam? Wait, Al Gore? But, right, okay, great. All right, we'll do this. This will be quick because it's without reference and I already forget what it looks like. I'm covered in Charlie's fur now. He's not on his chair today. He's not feeling the chair. Why has my camera gone all blurry? I'm going to fix that in the break. It's, like, gone all funny. I don't know what's going on with it. Okay. Oh, why is it so big over there? No, I want to grab paint. Oh, it's behind. I see. What? Why can't I put you... Why are you behind it? Go ahead of it. No, go ahead of... There we go. Let me fix this up. Wake up, switch. Yeah, okay, that's a good size, I think. I might need to make it a bit taller, though. I'll try to zip the file. Yeah, let me know, Ilana. I really want to see it. I love them. Alright, so, this is gonna be awful. I prefer the one with reference. Is the swirl on its head? Hang on. I need to move it down. Can I do that? No, that's looking a bit weird now. I should have left it. Hang on. We'll do that. That's fine. I swear, it's gonna look good, I promise. Oh, God. This is bad already. I forget how many layers it has. There's the star one. Some other one. Maybe if I go with four. Jesus. Yeah, we'll do that many. God. I only just saw this picture like 5 minutes ago and I already don't have a clue what it looks like. All I know is that its eyes are red. Charlie, what are you doing? I sense you behind me. Okay. Maybe it has circles first. Oh, Ledian is chilling with you. Yes! Yes, it is. It's on my shirt. I usually try and put them on my shoulder or something, but it wasn't working. Ledian's chilling on my shoulder like, thank God she isn't drawing me. And then there's Star. But I don't know what other shapes it has on it. You know, I should know because I looked at this thing 100 times like a few years ago. There was a time where our creamy was my life. Charlie, what are you doing? Maybe if I do another circle. And then it's bottom layer. Hang on, we need to fix that. There, we'll do that. And then we'll just do triangles, I think. I know that's probably incorrect, but I honestly cannot remember what this thing looks like. For my 30th birthday, I really wanted my mum to make me an owl creamy cake or get someone to make me one. But the price of, like, getting a cake made is so crazy. I really need to fix this thing's face. Maybe I'm gonna erase it completely. I don't like it. Go away. Okay. I can't remember what it looks like. And I'll do that a different color, I think. This is like the hardest thing I've drawn in a long while. Sanchu, why couldn't you pick something like easier? Okay. It was like today when I was trying to make me's and I was just getting frustrated because I couldn't get them to look right. This is how I'm feeling right now. Okay, so I'm just gonna do pink bits. Yeah. That is horrifying right now. It looks like a Pikmin! Oh my god, it does too! Or Margin Boo. Oh yeah! It's so hard to do. I cannot visualize it right now. Bonbon, I can send them through Twitter messages, so I'm doing that now. Oh yeah, I forgot about Twitter. You know, that's how I used to communicate with people all the time, and then I joined Obi's Discord, and that was it. Always using Discord. Is that... Okay, that's just gonna have to do for now. I can't get it to look how I want it to look. And then I think it's white. The stars are yellow. I know it has green and blue on it. Maybe I'll do blue first. And then we'll do... That's not the right green though. We should post those drawings on your Twitter. Yeah, are you talking about Lana's drawings? Because she has. I retweeted them. Are you talking about my terrible, horrifying drawings? No, I don't want to do that yet. Maybe pink is next. I want to do a brighter pink, though. No, no, your Pokemon drawings. My Pokemon drawings or Lana's Pokemon drawings? Alright, now I think... Yeah, we'll do, like, the cake a slightly yellow. And then that. Bonnie's. Oh, okay. My good ones or my bad ones? Which horrifying drawings are you talking about? The good ones or the bad ones? I haven't done any reference ones recently. I've got to do one for my friend Miles today, but I'm waiting for him to come online before I do them. All right, here we go. Sanchu, this is the best I can do. Here is G-Max Our Creamy, aka Margin Boo coming out of a cake. I hope you like it. Both. Yeah, I'll post one every week. My horrifying collection, I'll call it. It looks scary as I hoped it would. I'm glad you like it. I'll post it on the Discord later. G-Max. Our Creamy. Stands true. No reference. There we go. We'll leave it up there for the moment, but I'll make it smaller, I think. Yeah, we'll put it there. That's not covering any of the game up, is it? There we go. Perfect! Oh god, look at it, it's horrifying. Okay, let's continue with the game. I'm glad you... Oh, something's wrong with my TV. I'm glad you, I hope you like it. I hope that means that you like it. But my mom and dad fell in love and had a family. Not that I remember what they look like, because they died when I was very young. I see. No DA, Obi! We're doing DAs in an hour. How are you? Sanchu, yeah, we're... You like it, Leaky? I'm glad you like it. Actually, I want to look at what it looks like. Now that I've done it, I'll look at what it looks like. Hey, Obi, what do you think of my G-Max Our Creamy I did for Sanchu? Do you like it? Look at it. But yeah, we're doing DAs in an hour. Waiting for you. Yeah, you, Obi. Sanchu can do DAs today. Oh, dang it. The stars are at the bottom. That's really annoying. Wait, where's the drawing I was looking at before? Where's the drawing? Oh, well. Yeah, oh, okay, the flowers are orange and there's a green clover on it. Dang it, I forgot about the clover and the heart. And I forgot about the bow. The only thing I got right was the eye color. And the bottom of it, not really, kind of. Oh, well, I tried. Okay, you go back small. But yeah, Obi, are you going to do DAs with us in an hour? I think we might have a full party today. I'm like a beautiful young heroine in turmoil, don't you think? Huh? You know why I'm here in this village? It was to meet you, Glenn, my beautiful shooting star. That's a line from Lord Avon's play, Wishing Upon a Star. How did you know? Damn it. Oh my god. How does Ananke know about that play? This place is far from the Mist Continent. I would have asked that question out loud. Thank you. Thanks, Ananke. That was really good. Everything is just cutting out on me today. No, Lana! We need you to get home. My connection is hot trash. I can't hear Bonnie. I'll be back in 45-ish. One hour heard, yes. Great, excellent. You choose square, so are you coming or not? What is DA? Dynamic. Oh, I'll type that for you, Lana, in case you don't hear it. There you go, Lana. He's a SpongeBob who lives in a pineapple under the sea, Obi Squarepants, right? That reminds me, I need to talk to you guys about getting into a multiplayer game online. I really want to get into one. But I feel like if I tried to play RuneScape, I wouldn't be interested in it because, like, I don't think my nostalgia for it is strong enough. It'd be strong for, like, maybe a day, like with Pixelmon. But by the way, Obi, hopefully you can hear this. Did you ever get the server off of Lus? The Pixelmon one? Did she already get Shiny Mewtwo? Obi, you think that your connection is hot trash? My shiny luck is hot trash. RuneScape is a whole new game now, but I like the old one. I want to sit there and bake cakes. I want to get into New World. Someone play New World with me. Keegan, are you still there? You should play New World with me. We've got to play New World. It looks so good. The old version doesn't exist anymore. What? Banana Island? What's New World? New World is the newest MMO coming out. Let me find a YouTube video of it and I'll send it to you. Well, the New World thing is pretty crappy, but like the trailer, but you're gonna play New World, Sandshrew? Oh my god, yes! Okay, I've recruited Sandshrew. We're gonna recruit Keegan. Keegan's gonna join us. Keegan, you'll join us or else. Let's do it! And then Sandshrew, you can stream it and we can all play together and you'll be streaming. Oh, it'll be so good. Even old school RuneScape is totally different. I don't like when things change. I don't like change. Be right back. Okay, no worries, Keegan. But check out the trailer when you come back. Honestly, it'll be so good. You're going to watch the trailer. Yay! We need people to play with. I want to get, like, I just want to do something with people because I'm such a loner. Why hasn't my hydrate message gone off yet? It's gone off once this whole stream. That was really good. See? Don't you want to eat my food every day? Maybe. Hey, there's some other stuff I want to ask you. Maybe. That's so rude of you. Ah, Glenn. Glenn, help me clear the table. Bring the pot over to the kitchen. Wait, what, really? Okay, I thought you were mad at us. Ooh, treasure chest. Or. Yay, audio is back. Plus, my grandparents brought me a BLT sandwich. Yum. Oh, I want a BLT. Oh, what? I didn't know there was a treasure chest there. We've all got to get into New World. It'll be so much fun. We've got to recruit Obi, Sandshrew. There are so many old books here. I think this one is Lord Avon's Wishing Upon a Star. Can you believe this? This is a first edition. I've only ever seen one at the castle library. Zoe, where else have you gone aside the castle? Why does she own books that are more than 500 years old? I mean, well, she's not the only one who was here, so how do I pick this pot up? Can I not pick it up? Okay, there we go. No lettuce, though. Grandmother doesn't believe it has any nutritional value. She's right, Lana. Lettuce is literally just water. Your grandmother is smart. She has the same knowledge as me. Darn, it looks so good. Keegan, will you play with me? It can be our new World of Warcraft, because World of Warcraft and Blizzard are hot trash now. Let's do it. Right? Yeah? I think it comes out at the end of September now. Okay. Yay! Yay! It's so good. So it wasn't just Zoe. Glenn really is slow too. Woohoo! Oh my god, the new WoW customizations. Love them. As a woman, I can't play WoW anymore with the way things are going in that direction. But if people choose to continue to play WoW, that is their decision. But I personally will not go back there. I don't enjoy it anymore anyway. I'm not playing it either. Oh, you're not? What are the new WoW customizations anyway? I'm curious. Are there new classes? Bonbon, I sent all the videos in Twitter in messages. Yay, thanks, Lana. I'll check it out when I go in on my break. I'm excited to see the rap battle. I'm not... let me link. Yes, linkies. I want to see. Those two are going nowhere fast. Well, this is good news for me. Hey, here's the pot. Is there something on my face? Thanks, Glenn. Could you leave it there? Hey, Ananke, do you know anything about the Eifer Tree? What about the Eifer Tree? We want to go there. It's sealed within a dolan. You can't get in. Sealed? Did you seal it, Ananke? Well... So he's sharp about certain things. It all happened before I was born, but they sealed in a dolan that we failed to summon in the Eifer Tree. It's our custom to seal a failed dolan where we summon it. An Adolin you failed to summon? Yeah, what does that mean? Ananke, will you break the seal for us? What? No way! It's not like we're going to do anything bad. Well, I'm sure we can handle it on our own. No way! Are you crazy? Can't hear, only have chat now. Oh, can you see? Okay, before we talk to Ananke anymore, I want to talk to Faris. What's Faris doing? This person keeps telling me to catch more fish. Kupo, we're gonna run out. Glenn, I make great discovery. These fish different from miscontinent fish. How would you even know the difference? No, you can't see or hear anything. Oh, no. That sucks. And it's annoying, too. For you, I mean. Your internet is that bad. Can you take the quality down? Can you do that with my stream? Bonnie. Yes, Keegan. Lana can't hear you. Yeah, I know. It's her internet, Keegan. She's in an area where the internet is bad. Oh. Uh-oh. Wait, why'd you turn off? No, my second monitor turned off. And I don't know why. I think I unplugged it. Hang on, guys. Australia? What do you mean, Australia? No, no, she's not in Australia. I get it now, you're funny. Hang on. My monitor turned off. Oh. Okay. There we go. Our internet is hot, wet garbage. It is pretty crappy. Like, I don't get it, Keegan. The internet on my phone is better than the internet on my computer. And it's the same network. I don't get it. Okay, what was that? All right. You won't do it? No. Even though we invented Wi-Fi. Did Australia invent Wi-Fi, Keegan? That's weird. Can't change video quality, sadly. There was only one setting. What? I thought I fixed that. Can I do that now? I can't believe we invented it. Hang on. I'm sure there's a way. Uh, I can't. Oh, there's no way for me to. Ooh. I can't believe we invented Wi-Fi. Yeah, there's no way for me to change it. That's really annoying. I'm sure there was, though. Like, so that you could view it in, like, a lower quality. But I can't see anything here. And none of my mods are here to help me. Oh, well. Okay, anyway, back to game. Back to game before I get distracted again. You won't do it? No. Fine, rude. We need your help, Ananke, and you won't help us. Let's get out of here.
Let me spell it for you. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and any time at all.
Down here in the deep blue sea.
Stop!
H for fire that burns down the whole town. U's for your radio.
Sorry, you guys are probably hearing that twice.
N is for no survivors when you're
Langton. Those things aren't what fun is all about.
Oh! Congratulations, Star, again on getting affiliate. Guys, shout out to Star Gaming. If you're not already following him, please do. He plays a lot of Pokemon stuff. Is it Pokemon Unite? Is that the League of Legends thing? You're welcome. How was stream? How was showdown? I keep meaning to jump on that to practice battling because I'm so bad at battling in Pokemon. Showdown was cool. That's great. That's awesome. I was watching your YouTube video this morning. Oh, man, it was so good. But I need to go back and watch the other episodes. Yeah, that's a sick emote. Shiny Rayquaza. Or is it Rayquaza? How do you guys say it? Gonna try connecting 3DS to Wi-Fi and see if I can stream off it instead. You can stream off of your DS, Lana? Double layering. I'm sorry about that, guys. I'll quickly fix that now in case I get a raid again. So we don't hear that twice. Oh my god, look at it. Wonder who made it. Yeah, who made it? Who made your remote, Star? Off. And there we go. That should fix. Let me test it. I don't want to do that again, though. It's too long. Can I stop it in the middle of it? A certain sanctuary. Wait, what? Can you post that emote again, Star? I want to have a better look at it. It's so tiny on my screen. Did you make that sanctuary? I don't think there are any books on summoning. Oh my god, I can't believe you made that. That is sick. Maybe I should get Sandshrew to make my emotes. I'm thinking of changing mine up because I noticed that they're just Pokemon and there's no rhyme or reason to them. The only one that really has a rhyme or reason is probably the Magikarp one, which is like a hydrate, I guess. Maybe Sandshrew, maybe you can edit my existing ones. We can make the Sandshrew have little hearts around it. I don't know. We'll talk. If you want to help me, that is. Because, yeah, I need to add some actual stuff to my emotes, like a purpose. It's Sanchu! It is Sanchu! I've been planning that emote for ages. I'll have my people call yours. Thanks, Sanchu. I'll leave you my digits in the stream. There you go. Give those numbers to your people. Oh, well, I guess we're just going to leave them. Where did Ronan go? Oh, hello. That's the raid number. You should get some sleep before you go. There's nowhere to sleep here. But yeah, we'll sleep then, I guess. But yeah, thanks again for the raid, Star. Really appreciate that. Ronan. You better get some sleep before we leave tomorrow. I tried to stop worrying about things, but I just can't. Ooh, relatable. I know you told me not to think too much, but that's because we're different, Ronan. You don't have to do everything my way, you know. I want to stop. I don't want to feel like this anymore. What if I keep feeling like this? Ronan. Well, in the end, it all boils down to two simple choices. Either you do or you don't. What? So relatable. I know, right? You try not worry about something, but then you just worry about it more. It's quite annoying, or at least for me it is. I don't know how you guys feel about it. You think with all the problems in this world, there'd be more answers. It's not fair. But that's the way things are. The choice is yours. Glenn. I just want to protect the people I'm with. Doesn't matter whether I can or not. It's what I believe in. I knew it. I was right. Glenn is the man for me. Come on, Ananke. How old are you? Like 7? So close on getting audio and video to work. Oh, Lana. I wish... Let me look this up. I want you to be able to watch. Stream. Low quality. No, Twitch, not Netflix. Visit Twitch TV and find a streamer. No. How do I make it low? And where did the sound go? Is there still sound? Oh, there is for you guys, but I can't hear it for some reason. Why can't I hear it? Where'd my sound go? I want to hear it. Oh, there we go. My headset keeps unplugging itself for some reason. You want to know a trick to get your mind off things? Okay. This is an age-old ritual between male friends. Okay. Uh-huh. Come over here, Ronan. Let's go together. Doesn't it feel nice to let yourself go under the stars? Tinkle. Tinkle, tinkle. Okay. Yeah. Can I run away with you, Ananke, please? I don't want to be there for that. Glenn, I want to come back here. When I first saw the Adolan Wall, I was scared. But when I went inside and saw the murals, they calmed me down. I want to see more. Sure, we'll come back after we check out the Eifer Tree. Thank you. We got to come back and get Faris anyway. We can't just leave him here. Are you coming back here for Ananke? Ananke's only 6 years old. Oh, she's 6. I thought she was 7. She acts tough, but I think she's lonely. I haven't seen her today. You're right. She's right there. Ananke! Teehee? You can't break the seal of the Eifer Tree without calling on an Adolan. You're coming with us? Don't you want me to? Of course I want you to come along. That's what I thought. Okay, I'll join your team for a while. Ronan, Zoe, let's have fun. The Eifer Tree is beyond the Conde Pate mountain path. Let's go. Why are you so nice to everyone, Glenn? Huh? What do you mean by that? Forget I asked. Geez, Zoe, what's your problem? I think she was mad. You think so too? Please look after Lady Ananke. Come see us if there's any trouble. Sure thing. Ronan, have you figured out a solution to your problem? Not really. But I'm moving on. Good. How can you not have a solution, but you're moving on from the problem if your problem is thinking about the problem that you have a problem with? Ronan, I don't get it! Okay, alright. Well, I think I know which way I've got to go, so... because we were heading that way before. Come on, battle screen. Oh no, it's a back attack. I want Faris back! Can we go back and get Faris? Otherwise, the only good attacker I have is... whatchamacallit? Glenn. Glenn's my only attacker. I'm gonna have to do some training. Yes! Faris forever. But the other Faris, not the one that where not the one that is in that game in Dragon Quest. Only this Faris, who is also known as Quinna. Okay. So I think we go up this way. No, up that way, yes. That's right. Alrighty. There it is, the Ifa tree. I love the music in this area. It is so good. There's mist here. So, this place really must be the source of the mist continent. Oh. You okay? I'm fine. You're very clumsy, Ronan. What was that? That was the seal. It shouldn't hurt you, but are you alright? Yeah, it didn't hurt. Weird. Ananke, help us out here. Did you say that they used the power of an Adolan to seal this place? Amazing. How do you break it? I'm gonna ask the Adolan to come back. The summoner's horn allows us to communicate with Adolans and wild animals. I'll break the seal now. Why is my hydrate alert not going off? Boom, boom, boom. By the light of our spirits, I call upon thee. Answer my call. Wherever your soul may be. Received a ruby. Finished. We can go inside now. Thanks. Was that the spell to break the seal? Nope. All I do is focus my thoughts into my horn. Then why were you... That was just for show. The spell is actually much longer, but the Adolan asked me to hurry it up. I didn't hear anything. Alright, let's go. Why are we here again? I forget. Oh well, might as well continue on. Oh yep, without Faris we have a bit of a problem, but... as long as I have the MP to summon Adolans over and over again, I think we'll be fine. Okay. There is... Hang on, what are my levels? Crap. Ananke, how long until you level up? There's a creature here that uses something called level 5 death. So everyone who is a level that can be times by 5 will die. So the rest of our team is fine, but Ananke is not. This is the problem. It's a very annoying move. I also noticed that my switch capture's gone over my overlay. Don't know how that happened. What a weird move. It's very annoying, Keegan. Like, oh, it's the most annoying move there is. Because there's different versions of it. There's like, I think there's level 2 death as well. So, it's best to keep all your characters different levels. Which I find difficult to do. Well, I forgot Zoe does a lot of damage. I want to save my magic because I don't know how much we're going to be able to have before we run into a danger zone. Oh, here's another issue. Petrify. I think I'm resistant to it. Oh no, this is gradual petrify. So every turn that goes down and then we get petrified. Which is annoying, because I've got an item that should prevent me. I mean, an ability that should prevent me from getting petrified. Also, I noticed that Ananke has low health, so I should go and fix that. We'll use Zoe's MP, I think. Alright, that should do us. Is that a Moogle? What is that? Oh no, it's nothing. Oh, hi Moogle. I want mail. Let's save. But how cool is this music? Hopefully you guys can hear it. It is so good. It's like one of my favorite tracks in this game. Bye. I really should have done some leveling though. I remember in the past I usually got to about level 40 here and I'm level 30, so that is a problemo. Like that move. Oh, why do you keep going for Glenn? At least you missed. I mean, I could use their magic, but I really don't want to. This is why I wish we had Faris. Oh my god, yay! I got video and audio now! Yay, Lana! I'm so glad! That's really good. I'm really happy about that. Alright, so Lana and Ananke's learned some abilities. So we can start equipping stuff. Bandana, Mage's Hat. Loudmouth we kinda need. Something else have those things on it? Jelly Insomniac. Oh, so many things we need to learn. Had to mess around with others' Wi-Fi. Oof. Oh no. Not too bad, I hope. Do we need to equip anything else with anyone else? I don't think we do. Well, not you. Oh, you've got Sapphire. You're still learning stuff. Okay, nothing. Didn't have to hack this time, so all good. Oh, so you're in someone else's Wi-Fi, are you? Because that is pretty funny. If you are. Is Mithril better for you? It does bring your magic down. Probably not. Yes, I'm using someone else's Wi-Fi. Oh my god, Lana the hacker. I think we'll just leave that for you. Real good. What's this? Looks old. I wonder who built it. This way. Hey, are you alright? Aren't you guys scared of heights? Gosh, you look so helpless. Why don't you stay here and let us handle the rest? No, I'm going with you guys. I have to. Then don't leave my side, okay? Okay, thanks. Ananke, do you know anything about this place? Nope. This is my first time inside the Eifer Tree. This place looks ancient. What? Oh, it's glowing. Let's stand on it. Glenn? I'll be fine. Don't worry. Bye. Here it comes again. It's an elevator. It works. I'm gonna see where it takes me. I'll call you guys over if everything is alright. I'm coming with you. Me too. Me too. Okay, we'll all go. Off we go. Ooh. Ooh. A dragon zombie. Oh, we can use white magic on this thing. And I think it will die. Let's test that theory. Gah, I knocked my games all over the place. Oh no, Lana, that's the worst. I have a little pile growing on my desk. I really need to sort that out. Alright, let's see if this does damage. Yep, it hurt it. Nice. I was trying to find my Final Fantasy game when I knocked it over. Oh no, Lana! Which Final Fantasy is it? If it's one on DS, is it 4? I have 4 on DS. There's a present in there. How do I get there? I can't. High potion. Curtain Call for 3DS? Curtain Call? That's Final Fantasy Curtain Call? Is that what you mean? I've never heard of that before. I can't resist this. Oh, what is it about? Uh-oh. I turned my screen off again. Gosh darn it. It's because the cable isn't long enough and I don't know why. That didn't kill them. Can I turn auto battle on? I forget what button that is. No, that's high speed. I just want to turn auto battle on. Oh, there we go. Alright, I'll be back in a second. I need to get my TV plugged in again. Ugh. It on? Oh, good, it's on. I can't fix it. I'll need to do that later. It's like hanging off the air. It's annoying. It's kind of like a music game. It has nearly all songs from all the games on it. You can play the music, battle monsters, do a storyline to unlock song, video clips, items, games, cards, etc. That sounds really fun. I'll have to check it out. I've never heard of it before. Final Fantasy Curtain Call. How have I not heard of this game? It looks so cute, Lana! Oh my god. There's Squall and Pain. If you like rhythm games, then you'll like it. I've never played a rhythm game before, to be honest with you. Let's push that. Did that do anything? Can I get that treasure chest now? But yeah, I've never really played rhythm games before, but because I haven't really had the opportunity to. Did I miss this? Healing rod. Ooh, that'll be good. Can you equip it? Yeah, you can. Healer. Is it plus? No, it's minus. Weapon that can restore the target's HP. That means we can't attack with her anymore. But we can use her to heal, so we'll do that. She can hit us in the face and heal us. I want to get in there. Why can't I get in there? I've live streamed the game only twice, but not many were interested in it. Oh, really? I didn't see that. I'll have to check it out, Lana. I'd be interested to give it a watch. I might even buy it. It looks really cool. Because, yeah, I wanted to get the one that came out on Switch, mostly because I really like Kyrie. You know, the Kingdom Hearts one? Have you seen that? I want to get that game. There's so many games I want. Guys, I need help. What do I do? I can't decide which ones to get. Hang on, I think it was... You could have clicked that, yeah. New ones. Okay, we'll have to wait. I think so. Oh, Lana, I... Yeah, because like... It's not that I'm not interested in rhythm games. I've just never really played them. But the Kingdom Hearts one looks really fun. And this looks really super cute. I really like the look of it. Oh, I forgot I'm on auto battle. Oh, great. I need to change that. Because Zoe heals now when she attacks. Which is a problem. See, she's going to give that thing health. We need her to give us health. I'm like, are you guys doing anything? Alright, now you hit yourself. Yeah, no, we ran out of time. Okay. Let us move along here. Oh, wow. Everything up there looked withered. This place looks totally different. It's so bright, I can't see the bottom. Wouldn't you be able to see the bottom because it was bright? Ugh. I guess we should try and get to the bottom of this. Oh, you're so funny. Hey Glenn, I found something here. Maybe it'll move like the last one. I also have Final Fantasy VII Remix. What's that, Lana? Is that another rhythm game? It didn't move when I got on. You stood on it? Well... Why don't we all try getting on it? No, it's the newest Final Fantasy game that came out last year. Oh! No, Lana, you mean the remake of 7, right? Because Final Fantasy 7 isn't new, but the remake is. Is that the one you're talking about? Although, from what I've heard of it, it might as well be a completely different game. When I got on, I felt it respond. I guess we're in luck. Whoa. Bye. Whee! Whoa. It sure freaked me out at first, but there's no wind or anything. I guess that glowing powder is stopping the wind somehow. You okay, Zoe? Yeah, remake. Friend bought me the deluxe edition of it. Oh, nice. Have you had a chance to play it yet, Lana? I'm not a huge fan of 7 myself, but I do want to give it a go. Yes. I wonder where we're going. Yeah, me too. Maybe Mog can tell us something. Yo, Mog, where are we going? What do you feel here inside the Eifer tree? Kupo. Kupo! Kupo! Really? Kupo! Alright, thanks. Was that good or bad? Sadly, no, because my brother's system doesn't have room for it. Oh, yeah, I forgot switches have a certain amount that you can put on it. You guys should get an SD card. Well, what's the word? Mog senses a lot of life beneath us. Moogles are fairies, so they sense life everywhere. But Mog says there's a whole lot here. I wonder if agents of Kuja are down there. Agents of Kuja? It's for PS3. Oh, right. I see. Oh, how much room does a PS3 have? And are you sure it's for PlayStation 3? Was it released for that system? Because that's quite old. But what's the connection between Kuja and the Mist? Incoming! Oh, boss time. Oh no, not boss. Just an ordinary character. Monster. Oh, these guys. Oh, it's a back attack. Great. But because they're zombies, we can use Zoe to attack them. But I might get her to heal. Oh, no. I'll get her to attack. We'll get Ananke to use some white magic on us. Oh, what? No. Heal team! Oops, sorry, PlayStation 4. My brother has a lot of memory, but he also owns a lot of games. There are a lot of games out there, Lana. There's so many. Oh, wow, Glenn has counterattacked now. I forgot about that. That's gonna come in much handiness. I have, like, probably 5 games for my PlayStation 4. Vivi! Yeah! Vivi! Ronan. He's called Ronan in this game. After Pelican Player. There are so many strange monsters here in the Eifer Tree. Could the mist be causing it? Beats me. The Evil Forest and Garganrua had unique monsters too. But if the mist comes from this tree, how come it only appears on Glenn's continent? I guess there has to be something that channels the mist. Yes, but the question is, why? Glenn. Hmm? What's the matter? Ronan? Hey. What's wrong, Ronan? You've been lost in thought for a while. Oh, Glenn, I've been thinking about the mist. Do you remember the factory we saw in Dali? Yes, the factory where black mages were being made. Huh? Black mages? Hi, what is this game about? Oh, I love cats, hello! This game is called Final Fantasy IX. I don't know if you're familiar with the Final Fantasy franchise, but it's a huge RPG franchise. Final Fantasy IX is, it's about, our character Glenn here, otherwise known as the Dane, the guy with the tail. He was sent on a mission to kidnap the girl with the black hair. She's a princess. And after they kidnapped her, the princess's mother, the queen, started going crazy. So basically, they're on a mission to stop her, but they don't want to kill her because she's the black-haired girl's mum. But they found out she's getting her weapons from a guy called Kuja. So they're here to hopefully find out where Kuja gets the weapons built or how he gets them built. It's just a fantasy game. It's one of my favourite old games. That's a brief summary, though, I suppose, of what's happened so far. They're just talking about the Black Mages, which are the weapons that are being made, and, Ronin, or Vivi here, the one with the hat, is a Black Mage. So now he's asking about, is the mist what makes the Black Mages? Well, that's what it sounds like. How are you, though? How are you doing? They look a lot like Ronin. Zoe! Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. It's okay. I'm not upset anymore about being made and everything. Ronan. Oh, that's such a cute chicken. It is a chicken, right? Chicken with a heart. Anyway, that factory had a lot of mist inside, right? Oh yeah. Those were huge machines filled with mist. That's right. And there were those strange eggs we saw. There's got to be a connection between the mist, Kuja, and the Black Mages. I'm so confused. Another one's headed this way. I bet this is going to be the tree one that I hate. Oh no, it's the zombie dragon. Ah, let's finish you off quickly. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just wasted my MP. Dang it! Oh, this is the move I was talking about. Level 5 death. It's gonna kill Ananke. Watch, Ananke's gonna die. See? She died. I want to use Zoe. You stupid dragon. We need Ananke alive. How do I want Zoe. Oh no, not auto battle. Dang it. Zidane's probably going to kill the dragon now. Where's my... Do I not have anything to bring her back? Oh, life. It's life. Oh, no. Dragon's dead. Should I do music stages or quest medleys, Bon Bon? What's the difference between the two? Great. We need Ananke to level up because the next boss is going to spam that move. Hey, I can finally see the bottom. It's so deep. I don't know what's down there, but we'll soon find out. Come with me. Are you going to make a helpless little girl like me go all by herself? Can we bring you back alive first, Ananke? Wait. There might be some monsters lurking here. Say, Glenn. Mok said he sensed life down here. Do you sense anything? Yeah, but you sense it too, don't you? We don't even need Mok to tell us that there's life down here. You're right. I can tell there's something down here. It is a tree. Wow, look at it. It goes so far down. One is a quest you go on, and the other makes you pick songs to play. What does the quest do? What have you got to do in the quest? Oh good, I can bring Ananke back to life. I might just use a high potion on her. I'm lazy. How's everyone else? There we go. Go through stages of fighting monsters to get to the boss. That sounds fun. Do that one. What could this be? It could be a plant, but it also looks like a machine. Machine? What do you mean machine? Well, it sure doesn't look like any normal tree. Yeah, it's weird enough that the inside of the tree looks like this. It is weird. Hey, Mog is a little scared. So that sparkling water is a living thing. It's so pretty. Hey, Glenn, come watch it with me. Sure. Really? Okay, come here. But I can see it fine from here. No, it has to be romantic. You're six. It's weird. Ananke, you're not watching the sparkle, are you? I was watching the sparkle reflected in your eyes, Glenn. Is this what I've been putting Zoe through? I'd better go easy on her from now on. What about you, Ren? What have you got to say? You can see some sparkling water down below. It's really pretty. Someone's playing Crash. Maybe the mist came from that water down there. Obi! Hey, how are you? How was work today? So if the Eifer tree is the source of the mist... Oh, I thought you were going to continue that sentence. Is it moving? Just my imagination. So much for Kuja. None of his lackeys are here either. How do you know he has any lackeys? Or maybe we have to go down there. How would we get up? I'm well, work was good. Sold a first Blaine's Charizard. Oh my god, how much is that worth? How am I? I'm good. I am good. A little sleepy. But not as sleepy as I was when I started stream. I am good though. I just gotta beat a boss, Obi, and then we can get started on DAs. I had it at 300 USD. Wow. What do the rainbow cards go for? I really want some rainbow cards. I definitely sense something down there. Beat that boss, girl. If it would appear, I don't know what's taken so long. Momog's saying something's coming from above. From above? Zoe, come here now. Zoe! How did I get down here? Are you alright? You just pulled the rainbow lichen rock. Oh my god, Obi, how much is that worth? I want a rainbow lichen rock. They go for a dollar, but I'll give you 10 for your rainbows. What? What? A dollar? Rainbows go for a dollar? Are you serious? Because that's not what I saw on the internet. It's only like $20. Why are they so expensive? I just want pretty rainbow cards. I'm sorry. I was just startled. Is something wrong? Over there. It's them. We'd better go too. Can you stand? Yeah, let's go. Look, the wall is moving. You're right. That's a wall. It looks like clouds. It's like it's alive. Ananke, Ronan. Don't you have Rainbow Charizard? No, I've only got the grey one, the shiny one. I want a rainbow. I want rainbow cards, but I just wish people would sell rainbow cards in like a pack or something. Like not a pack, but like a bunch of them, not just one at a time. That's annoying. I only have the shiny. Yeah, only the shiny. It's probably not worth any like much anymore, right? Shiny Zard is hard for me to find. Shiny Pokemon are hard for me to find right now. You have a rainbow zard? I'll sell you a bunch of rainbows. How much, Obi? What are we talking here? Oh my god. So, it wasn't Kuja. Huh? What's going on? I can hear a voice inside my head. You just said Kuja. Where is he? I do not know. What are you doing here? Are you the one who makes the mist? It is not produced. Mist is a byproduct of the refining process. It's discharged through the roots. Discharged? So it's sent to the other continents through the roots, right? But why? Why would you do that? I contaminate the other continents with mist to stimulate the fighting instinct. This, in turn, leads to war among leaders of nations and then to the fall of civilization. Dude. Kuja merely puts the byproduct to a different use. Why would you do that? You beat the first boss, Lana? Nice! Was it easy? What are the... Like, are you fighting it or do you just do music-y stuff? Shiny Charizard goes for like 150 to 200. Yeah, that's not a lot. It went down in price. Although, yeah. Oh, actually, no, maybe it didn't because you're talking US dollars, aren't you? Kill it with fire. This thing is grotesque. It's very weird looking. It's like a zombie tree. A different use. What is Kuja trying to do? I cannot lie. Kuja used the waste product to make weapons. Weapons like yourself. Poor Ronan. He's really ticking me off. Can I kill him? Wait, Ananke, what kind of weapons did Kuja make? Kuja called them Black Mages, Darkspawn of the Mist. So the factory in Dali was really... Defeat me, and no more mist will flow. And then no more weapons like this puppet here will be made. Answer me, puppet. Do you deny your very own birth? What are you talking about? Why, you... No more. Ronan? I wouldn't let you make any more instruments of murder. Way to go, Ronan. I know it must be hard for you. We can knock off this rat now. Don't be mean to rats. Alright, let's bust him up. Who knows, it might even lure Kuja here. I have seen the end of my 1,000-year life, and it is not now. You cannot stop me. It is futile even to try. Well, I'm 10 levels lower than I normally would be, so maybe. I'll have to record a playthrough for you, Bon Bon. I'm gonna watch you. You said you're gonna stream again soon, right, Lana? I wonder if this is a zombie. Only one way to find out. Alright, let's... Fenrir isn't really that good. Oh no, is it using level 5 death? Oh, it's using... Ananke's dead. I should have gotten to level... whatchamacallit. Actually, we'll use the other one to get her up. Where's life? Where's life? Dang it! The fire started. Oh. That's not good. Oh, hang on, I need to detect you. How much is she gonna heal? Not a lot, we need to get her up. Yeah, I plan on doing a stream for her, just not while you guys are on. Oh, okay. Well, let me know, Lana. I wanna see it. Oh no, Glenn's in trance and I'm using detect. That's pretty bad. What a waste. Ooh. Braganian. What is that? Alright, we have most of that stuff except for the first thing. Let's crush this thing with something good. What does that do? Depending on how long you stream today, I might start it right after yours. Oh, okay. I'm gonna be streaming for a while. Because this will be the last Sunday I do this, probably. Unless I change my mind again. I need to turn that off. Oh yeah, I want to see if it's, I'll just use Cure on it. Well, that did a lot. Alright, depending on how much Ananke does to this thing, depends whether I attack or not. Oh no, it's dead. That was easy. That was easier than the big guy. Uh-oh. Let's get out of here. Well, no more miss. GG! I can't believe I used to get to level 40 for that boss. Looks like I didn't need it. Have you played any of the Final Fantasy games, Obi? Well, after 1,000 years, there's gonna be no more mist. Which is, I don't know if it's a good thing. Oh no, I don't want to skip the cutscene. Wow, the air's so clear. The Eifer tree looks so pretty now. I've only ever played Halo and Pokemon, nothing else. You're wrong. What about 12 minutes? What about RuneScape? What about Phasmophobia? What about the other games like, whatchamacallit? Mario Kart? Mario Golf? Mario Party that one time? Will this clear up your miscontinent? I think so. I've never heard of Final Fantasticals. Final Fantasy. Yeah, come on. It's Stardew Valley. Can't forget Stardew Valley. Now let's see if Kuja shows up. Ronan? Glenn, did I do the right thing? What's Stargaze City? Get out of here, Obi. Get out of here. What's a Fantazzle Fantastic? Dang it, Keegan, no, not you too. I wish I had my laptop for Stardew. Oh, Lana. Is it at your house? Because you're at your grandparents' trailer. It said that black mages are made from mist, right? When I thought about how other black mages were being made for war, I didn't want them to happen, no matter what. Yeah, it's at home. Oh, dang, Lana. So, how long until you get to go home again? I want to stream Sims 4. I'm going to go live right now because Bonnie won't do DAs. You should stream Sims 4, Obi, and I'm going to. I just need to save. I can't turn this off. This is my DA switch. Is there multiplayer Sims 4? I wish, Keegan. There is an online Sims game, but it's like Sims 1 graphics. Now, there'll be no more new black mages. I think they'll all hate me. No way. Listen to me. You should never lie to yourself. After all, your brothers wouldn't want you to do that. What is he lying about? Do you really think so? Do you think they'll understand? Of course, they're your brothers. It'll be fine. Or alright, whatever, same thing. No, but we'll make Sims 4 multiplayer. I can't go home until everyone is no longer sick. So is that like 14 days are you waiting, Lana? Sims 4 multiplayer is called Second Life. No, Obi, you missed it. Me, Sanshu, and Keegan, we're all going to play New World. You should check it out and play it with us. There's the link. Go check out the trailer right now. Check out the trailer. Huh? What is it, Mog? Do it. Do it. What's the thing, the voice that the guy from Star Wars does? Do it. Give in to peer pressure. I don't know. They were terrible when I left. I've been gone only 2 days so far. Oh, no. Have you heard from them since you left? Ananke, what's the matter? Why did you come all this way? No way. Okay, I'll be right back. All right, I'll go on ahead and tell the others. You guys are going to wait here for Kuja, right? I've got to go back to the village. Wait, Ananke, what's up? Someone stole something precious from the village. Glenn! We'll go with you, Ananke. Thanks, but what about Kuja? Madame Safari isn't that far. He can wait. I don't think he's coming anyway. Only my little brother asking where something was. Oh, okay. That's kind of funny. Do they have enough food? Because they can't leave, can they? And I need to just quickly do something. I just gotta check if we need to learn anything new. Oh, hang on. We'll equip that. Oh, hang on. There was something up there. That's the safari, isn't it? Yeah, high tide. What about you, Ronan? Nope. Okay, you... We'll equip that, but I think... Is there anything else that can teach you that? No. They have a ton of soup right now, just bought before I left. Oh, that's... Yeah, but soup? I guess soup's alright. I'd get sick of soup, though. So, what was that game, Elder Scrolls Online 2? No! Obi New World! Stop being a troll! You should play with us! I want a new online game. No, cancel. What is going on? I want to get out of this map. No! How do I get out of this? Normal. Okay. I can't close the map! I can't turn the map off! Oh, there we go. Let's all play Destiny. What's Destiny? The name sounds familiar, but I can't think of what it is. My brain is blank. It's New World 2. OB, no. New World hasn't even come out. Why would there be a second one? I'm just gonna save it again, in case I forgot to save. Soup Crackers, Sprite, and Powerade is what they have. That sounds great. Or we could all play WoW. We can't play WoW because of the political stuff around WoW at the moment. It's very bad. If only I had my laptop, I'd play Destiny. No, Lana, don't give in to Obi. No. New World 4 is the favorite. Keegan! There's political stuff. Yeah, haven't you heard all the controversy around Blizzard? Obi, you need to get up to date. Everyone play Pokemon Unite. No, Keegan, I refuse to play Pokemon Unite. I refuse to give in to that. The people complain and whinge on that. Destiny is fun. We've got to play New World. It's going to be the new MMO. It's going to be like RuneScape. It's perfect. Let's all play Neopets.com. Obi, I love Neopets. Okay, alright. Yes, Neopets! Okay, guys, we're finally doing it. We're done with Final Fantasy IX for now. I'm going to go on a short break, just fill up my water and whatnot. I'll be back really quick because I was playing that for longer than intended. Are we doing it? Is this real? Yes, get your Switches ready. When I come back, we're going to be doing this. I'll be back shortly, though. Don't go anywhere.
Red Bull gives you wings.